How long is it gonna take to get up here? This dude is seriously way up in the mountains. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Get away. Told you to get away. Beat it. Even though it's poor, I might as well pick it up. Dramatic music. Keep your dreams simple. Scratched into the ice of a frozen lake.
Speak to Hernandez.
We don't like visitors up here. Kill this fool.
Dang it. If I hadn't pulled out my gun and put it away 6 times.
Thank you.
going to revive my horse first.
You're gonna be all right.
Man, can't talk to you anymore, buddy.
Flacco Hernandez, you in there? I didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boyd Calloway.
Put your weapons away, and I'll come out.
I'm unarmed.
Well, King Gallo.
I just want to talk about Boyd Calloway.
Sure. Here's your message.
Nice. Find some more stuff before we get out of here. Treasure map. Do you kind of want to make that herbivore bait? Oh, it's not going to let me. Oh, I need more than just the snowdrop. Interesting. Stuff to sell to the fence when I get back.
Yeah.
Which is Emerald Station. Trek through the mountains might be worth our time. Just makes you wonder if there's anything interesting out here.
Slow up now. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay there.
I can hear you, but I can't see you, buddy. is that in the middle of the lake like that? It was there when I left. Mr. Ram?
Easy now.
I like how he's like slipping and sliding around.
Come on now, boy.
Thought maybe there would be a easy way to get through there, but nope. No! Ow!
Christ.
Not what I was intending. Accidentally riding off a cliff.
Thank you.
Where am I going?
I'm still going over here.
Travel there real quick. Disguise loading screen. Actual loading screen. Violet Snowdrop and a big horn. A wolf.
Hey, mister.
Bastard.
What?
Howdy.
Evening, mister.
Hey, boy. You okay, boy? Oh.
Welcome back, mister.
Yeah, we gotta sell some stuff.
Hello again. Go on, have yourself a quick nosy. Got a little kickshaw in mind, huh?
Yeah. Dynamite.
Long way from the next store. Stock up. All right.
Oh. homing tomahawks. Okay.
I just hope nobody's missing this too much.
You are a good cousin by marriage, Seamus. Hey, boy.
Now we'll head back to camp. Just probably save there. And then we'll go to free Javier Escuela.
Miss Jones.
Hey there.
You know, my pa used to say you stare into the fire long enough, you can see the whole world pass by.
Arthur! Arthur! People are talking. You've stopped. You've stopped working for us all.
How'd you mean?
No money in the box for ages. Come on, son. You're the best man among us. Don't go weak on me now. Please.
I've been sort of busy, Dutch. I'll get back to it.
Thank you, son.
Dutch, I'm gonna shoot you.
Being a very good man. I know that, but right now, as I approach my reckoning, just one thing I can do is try to teach you boys about the many errors of my ways. I ain't repenting, except for one thing. I wish I had acquired wisdom at less of a price. Except my head was too damn hard to learn quicker. Stupidity is all I am sorry for. Worst stupidity of all is not listening to them as knows better.
There you go.
Good work, Arthur.
There he is.
Hello, Arthur.
Morning.
Hi, Molly.
Good morning, Arthur.
Good morning.
Good morning, Arthur.
Morning, dear.
Good morning, Arthur.
Morning to you. Hey. Hey.
What, Arthur?
You were snoring, that's all.
I need some sleep. What is it, Morgan?
You awake?
What is it, Arthur?
Don't worry. It can wait.
I'm going back to sleep.
Time to go, boy.
We'll make our way down to down here, and that's where we'll pick up next time.